back at Kansas Speedway. The garages are behind me. They're done with practice, and they're getting ready for qualifying. Stick with us here at 2029TV.com.